The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1912, One Way to Become an Expert in Excel. Hey, this question came in via Twitter last week. Someone said, hey, I want to get really, really good at Excel. Do you have any advice? And I could have tried to sell them one of my books or one of my videos, but really, the way to get very good at Excel is to watch the Q&A that goes on at the Mr. Excel message board. So to get there, go to MrExcel.com, left-hand side, click on Message Board, and that gets you to this site. And then go into Excel Questions, where there is a steady stream of real-life questions that people are having at work. It's interesting to see other things that people are trying to do at work. And then a variety of answers from our community of experts. Now, it's going to take a lot of time to go through and find interesting things, so I want to alert you that back here on the Mr. Excel homepage, over on the right-hand side, there's a section called Mr. Excel Hot Topics, and this is updated every single day. It's five of the most interesting topics from the day before. Now, some of these are VBA questions, and some of these are just straight Excel questions. It varies. I try and get a few formula questions and a few VBA questions every single day. So depending if you're trying to learn VBA or just regular formulas, you'll have something to choose from. But these are the questions that came in yesterday that were interesting, and this would be a great place to start. There's always a lot of discussion in these questions, so just come here to MrExcel.com every day. Over on the right-hand side, the Mr. Excel Hot Topics, choose one of these and read the question, read through the various answers, and that is a great way to see real-life problems that people are having and the various solutions. There's always more than one solution to approach that problem. By the way, those same five hot topics show up out here at this FeedBurner feed, feeds.feedburner.com, Mr. Excel Forum, top 10 posts, even though there's only five. So if you have a feed reader or a subscription, you can subscribe to these and get these every day. You can even figure out a way to embed them in your website if you want fresh content there. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.